Tell you what, have we got girl power here tonight? to.
Okay, but the thing is, we've lost the mouse, haven't we?
We have lost the two Melanies, and we think they might be at the back there somewhere. So can anyone turn around and have a look?
Have a look at the back, come on.
Mel, can you hear us?
Oh, it's all gone quiet at the back.
Melanie, this isn't a panto. Where are you, dear? Come on.
I'm on the right-hand side, right at the back, sat next to this really nice barled.
Barled?
Barled.
Don't you touch my knee, young man!
And what about Mel C? Where are you?
I'm on the left-hand side, right up in the stands. It's wicked up here. You look real small.
Can you see us?
Best way to see us.
Hello.
Okay,
no,
well,
I can't give you my phone number.
Can you get back on the stage?
She's as quick as possible,
please, Melanie. You're so naughty. Hurry up.
All right.
Get on.
Are you ready to come on?
I'm ready if you are.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
What do we think?
I want to say welcome back, Robbie Fowler. I know. I tell you what.
Hey, look, that says Liverpool rules.
Hey, come on. Is that the Liverpool crew there? Come on. Do you think someone might
want?
Do you think someone might want my shirt?
Yeah, let's give it away.
Come on then. Who wants my shirt? This is going to be really embarrassing. I'm really shocking. It's going to go in the pit.
Put it in a knot. Put it in a knot so it really gets power, man. Yeah, because this is a bit of activity time now. You can stand up, you can stamp your feet, you can shake.